wearing a vest.
Go, go. Tell me what happened.
So I walked up and I was like to the lady,
"Are you
serious? Yeah. I lost my ticket for the Harry Potter show. What should I do? When did you buy it? Friday? I think it was Saturday, but who cares?" I was like, "Friday?" And she was like, "Do you remember who sold it to you?"
All the books.
Okay, I'll take your word for it and I'll tell them that you lost your ticket. So I gave him.
So Joe gets to go. Hold it up. Let's see it.
I'm actually really excited about
He's also keeping said ticket and giving it back to me so I can put it on my door.
Fire.